Today I want to tell you about research with the classic psychedelic psilocybin that's showing that under supported conditions, psilocybin can occasion mystical type experiences associated with enduring positive changes in attitudes, mood, and behavior. Psilocybin is the principal psychoactive component of the Psilocybin genus of mushroom. My colleagues and I sought to administer psilocybin to healthy volunteers who had never before had an experience. And the results were life-changing for many of those participants. On session days, volunteers come in, they swallow a capsule. So there are perceptual changes like visual illusions. There's greater emotionality, like increased sense of joy, less frequently fear. These experiences are characterized by a sense of unity, a feeling that all people and things are connected, and a deeply felt sense of encountering ultimate reality. These experiences are felt to be more real and more true than everyday waking consciousness. In one study, we had volunteers return a month after each session to complete some questionnaires. 80% of the volunteers, after having one or two high doses of psilocybin, reported that the experience was among the five most personally meaningful and spiritually significant experiences of their lives. Long-term follow-up of these kinds of effects shows these positive effects are sustained for at least a year and probably longer. So we've recently completed a study in 51 cancer patients with life-threatening cancer diagnosis who met clinical criteria for having a depression or anxiety disorder. And what this graphic shows is the percentage of volunteers showing clinically significant improvement in depressed mood. The orange bar shows that 92% of those people who received the high dose of psilocybin 5 weeks after the session were reporting clinically significant improvements. The blue bar shows that the effects of this high dose of psilocybin are sustained out to 6 months. So about 80% are continuing to show clinically significant improvement. Such an effect actually is unprecedented within the field of psychiatry. Another population we've looked at are cigarette smokers seeking abstinence. In this study, volunteers had up to 3 psilocybin sessions. At 6 months, we have 80% abstinence rates. So 6 month smoking cessation rates generally run in the order of 15 to about the best, about 30%. So we're now proceeding with controlled clinical trials. Thank you.